is what it's all about, right? New worlds, new aliens. Wish me luck.
They're coming too. First contact. Hopefully not a first contact war. I didn't realize the leg had so much blue on it. Every day.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, kinda. Take me to your leader. Oh, these are these aliens.
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Oh, you can speak English.
Hello. I'm a pathfinder with the initiative.
Yes. You crossed Darkspace. I've heard of your journey. Jaal. I have this in hand.
Ephra saw the ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
I recognize him.
She's
from the trailer.
Human from another galaxy. A pathfinder.
Aya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
I'm a big important person. You have a vault. Come in peace. To exchange knowledge.
We didn't know what we'd find here, to be honest. But I'm open to sharing what we know, if you are.
Honest? Honesty would be a good start.
I agree. You're cool looking. I like your eyes.
I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
Cool cape.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
Oh, so you got the male and females look different. That's cool.
Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone.
Why not?
Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
Keep moving.
Okay, okay.
Softer than a cat. Not as big. I think I could take it.
I heard that.
I can't see.
I can't save, so we're gonna... Yeah, split this into different episodes.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
I can't.
He's leader of the Resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
I like fighting Ket. I like when people help us fight Ket.
What's happening?
We have a visitor.
Stay with Pana.
Okay, okay, okay.
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
Huh. Shocking. Get it?
The governor's shy handled this.
You don't know what you're doing.
You guys all have
intimidating?
You guys all have English accents, okay. I wish I could trot a little bit. Yep, I like trotting. We like interesting mix of like technology and like I don't like African culture kind of tropical.
And stop staring. What do I tell my children?
It'll be okay. None of the local flora register in my data files.
Well, it's all new. Can we scan? Okay.
It's just a scanner.
Okay.
Put it away.
I already did.
Your city is beautiful.
I'm supposed to scan
Thank you.
Plants.
You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored.
Nice couch.
What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
Bench.
I didn't know there was something wrong with your translator.
Not as far as I know.
Then you have no reason to disobey.
I beg
Follow
your pardon.
My orders exactly, or I can't promise your safety.
Okay.
We're
here.
This is the Resistance headquarters. Ephra is waiting inside.
I guess I'm going inside then. Thought I could ask you questions as well.
They are bullies, but this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
Hey, I'm not bullying.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No. I'm telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay?
Your cape is clipping, sir.
Hey.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
So, like, Turian legs. Only, like...
Our fatter? Experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
I can understand that.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then, you really do understand.
Mm-hmm.
When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing.
The Archon.
Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Kay. Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Why the kidnap you
for? Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Kadara be damned. I won't lose Fold.
You know I can ask
Ephra,
you a question.
This is one of the aliens from
in her too, right?
A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder.
Him?
It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
We apologize. We actually had no idea anybody was here.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
It's different.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden.
We need to activate the towers.
Can't help you.
I'll help yourself.
I could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Ket have her. And our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us. And you.
Well, looks like we're gonna have to go get her then, cause I... Or not, wait. Well, I'm willing to go, you know, rescue her. I guess this is saying no, does it have to be her?
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant! I what? Don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Why the hell not?
Ephra... I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Jaal, you talk too much.
Let me assess this. Alien, I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want. But when she tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
What do you mean, when?
I'm Jaal Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
I am grateful.
Thank you for trusting me.
I don't. But I can always kill you in your sleep.
Okay, now I don't trust you. I just chose my party members.
I've organized my analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Definitely.
Okay.
Enjoy the docks. For now, that's all you have access to.
Okay. Soka, S off.
Trade?
Trade.
Are you asking or telling?
Wondering. Do you exchange goods and services? How does your economy work?
We use this thing called money.
We pay for things with a currency called credits. Abstract wealth.
The cat offered gifts. Made odd bargains, never traded. What are your credits worth? What can we do with them?
You pay them to us for whatever we're selling.
Now we cut open the heart. What do you offer?
So what use do they really have? Like, say I sell them stuff. Wait, actually then they're giving me credits. See, I buy stuff off of them. So I give them credits. But then they can only use those credits if another, you know, initiative race wants to buy something from them. Limited, right? That's limited. Unless they decide to adopt these credits for themselves, in which case they would have to... we would have to import more credits than we take out, or they would have to manufacture or duplicate, replicate their own somehow. What do I offer? Negotiable.
I don't know. What do you want?
Your ship?
Not for sale.
Yeah, we need
worth
that.
Worth a try.
Is there something else I can do for you?
Yes. Call me Soka.
Okay, Soka.
I run cargo between Aya and other worlds. Good work. Good at it. You're here to help my people. Prove it. I need help. One of my suppliers off-world stopped checking in. Has things I need. There could be trouble.
Why ask me to do this?
What makes you think I can help?
You found Aya, maybe you find my supplier. Can't hurt to ask.
I do need more details. Interesting, though. I wonder if this is, like, attached here, or it's tucked into this. I need more details.
We might have different definitions of trouble. What do you mean?
Natural hazards, wild predators, misadventure, what do you mean?
Misadventure.
Same thing. What's your supplier carrying exactly?
Supplies I need, exactly. Things to keep my people alive. Essentials. You have a ship? I have my supplier's nav point. His name is Kelder. Find him, his supplies. Come back and prove you're helpful.
That's how you pronounce
it. Then maybe we trade.
Okay.
Use the nav point. Find Kelder and the supplies. I'll be here.
Okay. You'll be there. What is this? Oh, we can scan things now. Can we scan these guys? The cat? What? Tell me I'm not allowed here? Plants! No. Pretty sure I'm supposed to be scanning plants. Your plants aren't actually plants.
Stars! Buff, it's you. I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you. You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah. This is home now.
To be kind of difficult.
To take such a risk and give up your old life. Why did you do it?
You're flickering behind her. Adventure, naturally, I guess. Because for the initiative doesn't really make a lot of sense. She doesn't know what the initiative is.
I couldn't resist the adventure of a lifetime.
I know the feeling. There's a rush in taking a chance and hoping for the best.
There you go.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajar, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
Just got here and met you guys, so not much.
I still have a lot to learn.
Centuries ago, the Scourge targeted my people, Our ships were the first to go dark. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
How do you know about me and the Remnant?
I have friends in the Resistance. They heard your conversation with Ephra.
The Resistance.
I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship and the means to get past the Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
That's just placed on your head, that thing, right? It's not holding your eye open. Again, why me?
You're trusting your history with an outsider?
I know what people say about you, but I don't agree. I think you're here to help.
I am.
Now's your chance to prove it. You want to earn Aya's respect, right? Recovering our past will go a long way.
Yes. Word travels fast around this place. Does Ephra know about this?
I don't think Ephra would be too happy with this arrangement.
Ephra doesn't have to know, and if he finds out, he can direct his anger at me.
Takes guts to stand up to him.
I'd face worse to get a piece of our history back.
That's if Ephra wants to direct his anger at you. I'll take a look.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Thank you, Avella Kajar.
Good to see you again.
So, do you know about Remnant tech?
Any insight you can give me on the Remnant tech?
We don't know much. To our understanding, it's always been here. Stars. I would love to be the one to solve that mystery.
We have always been here. You seem young for a curator.
Is it normal for someone as young as you to be in charge?
I'm no younger than you. And you're a Pathfinder.
I kinda inherited the job.
So did I. I was apprenticed to the former curator. It was my job to bring him artifacts from other worlds. When he retired, I sort of fell into his position.
Do you miss relic hunting?
Some days, but mostly I'm happy to spend more time with each piece.
All right, well, tell me more about yourself then.
Have you always been into history?
Oh yes. When I was young, I would dig up shells and pretend they were ancient armor pieces. I've always had a big imagination. With only 14 siblings, I got lonely sometimes.
Oh, that's all.
14? That's insane.
Why? How many do you have?
One.
Just the one.
Oh, that's terrible. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I didn't even tell you about him being in a coma.
I should get moving.
Come back soon.
Come back a mix soon. Enro Bosan. Assist me?
Enro Bosan, assistant to Governor Paranchai. You're free to explore this area, but the city is off limits. Until that changes, I'll be your liaison.
Okay.
How may I help you, Pathfinder?
Got liaisons and stuff? Your job is liaison?
You don't just stand here waiting to answer my questions, right?
Yeah, really.
I assist the governor in all matters. While you're here, this is my priority.
Pretty far outside your normal job, huh?
I did not begin this day expecting to speak with a... you.
Nice save.
Yeah, it's been a long day.
No one ever expects to talk to a you. Tell me about the Jaal.
Sounded like you and Jaal know each other.
Oh, tell me about Jaal.
Our families are related.
His name's Jaal.
You sound nothing alike.
We have multiple worlds. Our culture is complex.
I'd like to know more.
Earn our trust and maybe you will.
Tell me now. Tell me about Angaran worlds.
What can you tell me about your other worlds?
Life on them is hard. The people harder. Every day is a struggle to survive.
Why not bring everyone here?
We will not abandon any more worlds to the Ket. And Aya cannot support all of us.
Re-entering the city? How do I get back when I leave, I guess?
When am I allowed to visit the city again?
That's not for me to decide.
Who will? Your boss? Or Ephra?
Governor Shire has jurisdiction over Aya. She will authorize your entrance if you earn Ephra's trust. You spoke with Soka and Avela. Help them, and you may help yourself.
Yep.
The Ket swayed us with words. Now we judge outsiders by their actions.
Open the... Yeah, do the quest so the city opens up. Alright. Bye.
Thanks for your time, Enro.
Of course.
Rider. Ship's fixed up and ready to fly.
Oh, I don't need to use a ship right now. That's you? You're just gonna hang out here? Can I fall off this? Nope. So I thought he was gonna be my guide through the city. He's just standing there. What's down here more? Hail.
I'm scared.
Beginning to wonder if you guys talked to each other or just stood there doing nothing. Oh, we got something. You got a mask on. Angaran shuttle. Manufactured space transport composed of hybrid metals, plastic compounds, and refined chemical fuel. This Angaran-made spacecraft is capable of making extended interstellar voyages. Really? Extended? It's just a shuttle, though. Would it really be considered a shuttle? I'm allowed here. This is the docks area.
I don't trust them.
You don't think so? Well, screw you, lady. I have not looked down here, though. Excuse me. What are these things? Clamps to hold ships in place? Curiouser and curiouser. Oh look, it's the alien. Oh look, it's the bunch of aliens. You go finish that inventory.
It's big. Looks fragile though.
Yeah, it's not that fragile. Yeah, it's mean bricks, let me tell you that much. What are you doing to my ship? You cannot commingle your atoms with the atoms of my ship, I'm sorry. And or molecules.
They shouldn't be allowed here.
Yeah, well, who asked you? Ooh, we got... The Resistance needs volunteers. Translated from Shalash. Well, it's good to know he translated this. I guess I have a universal translator in my outfit or something. The Ket have felt the power of the Resistance, and they know their end is coming. Our victories on Voeld are only the beginning of what we can achieve, but we can't defeat the enemy without your help. If you're tired of living in fear, if you believe we were meant for something greater than slavery, if you're willing to stand up and fight, you'll find a new family in the Resistance. We'll train you to strike back at the Ket and reclaim what is ours. The Resistance defends the future of all Angara. Join us! What you doing? She's scared. Yeah? What you doing with that? Anything else to see? Because I almost missed that. I try. What you guys doing? You trying to break in here? I'm gonna tell on you. I'm gonna tell the Aya, whatever.
You do not have access to this area.
Who's speaking? Are you invisible? Can I go like... Can I jump over? No? Alright. I guess they don't have access to that area either, but they're still trying. They're determined. Locked. Locked doors. Okay, so this is a really tiny area. We have a lot more to explore once these people trust us. Let's use the docking access controls.
Your ship is... We have nothing like it.
Wait till you see the inside.
It gets better.
Oh yeah.
You ready to go?
Yeah, it's no Normandy, but it's pretty cool. Yes.
I'll introduce you to the rest of my crew. I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Yeah, be polite. I know you're Krogan, but come on.
Did the translators not work?
They work.
He didn't want to dignify that with a response, which I don't blame him. Can't we just play nice?
Come on, everyone. Can we just all please try to... just listen up?
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that. Jaal has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's... a fair point. Jaal? Seriously.
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
Liam, chill. Seriously. We're not exactly making him feel welcome.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Collectors?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority. We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jaal?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
To other worlds?
Because?
Because then Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jaal's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology. And life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Aval is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jaal wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Thanks.
Okay. Yes. I appreciate the vote of confidence. Maybe more like optimism. Confidence? You'll get there.
Cora.
Jaal, give Kello the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
No one asked you, Cora. Sheesh. Rough crowd. Okay.